Jaywick Sands, last original bungalow, part 54. We are repairing this building. We are not rebuilding it. We are builders and we repair. We do not change. We just repair. And we have now made a 1930s original bungalow. We have now made it 2019. That is a 91-year window. And in 91 years, it served the community well. It survived the great flood of 1953. It survived me in my teenage years. It survived me in my adult years. It survived women and children and fighting and screaming and loving and mwah. But guess what? It's now rebuilt and it can go through that all over again. So welcome to how to restore, how to repair the last seafront bungalow original in Jaywick. Would you like me to take you around? Let's go. Are you ready? Come then. You get a pretty good feel of how this repair is going on. I'm not cutting no corners. I repair properly. And then this house will be available to rent to somebody. If they can pay $650 a month, they will get a more or less brand new bungalow. And it'll be everything, brand new windows, brand new heating, brand new walls, everything will be new. And it's got to be worth $650 a month when you can come up here and you can have views like this is my hard hat. If I fall, this bounces. Boing, 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 boing. Mwah. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been working on building sites since I was born. My dad, that's the only way I got fed. So I am a natural hard hat. I am a natural hard hat. Welcome to how to repair your last original seafront bungalow in Jaywick, part 54. Thank you. So, as you can see, normal life in Jaywick. Blues and zoos, nothing to do with me. You can see that I'm at work. So, my alibi is I'm working. How to repair an original Jaywick seafront property. Part 55, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shine on.